马太福音
Matthew 18:9。
试问是用左眼还是右眼上天堂进入永生呢？肉眼早晚会毁坏的，如何使人上天堂呢？
After reading the above verses, some questions may arise. For example, should we enter heaven and attain eternal life through the left eye or right eye?